My name is Harisanko Vasist. I am running for the PSF board elections this year.
What areas of the Python community are you involved with?
I have been actively involved in advocating for diversity and inclusion within the Python community, particularly through my work initiatives like FastAPI projects and GIL projects. Additionally, I have contributed to the development of educational resources aimed at making Python more accessible to beginners, participating in workshops and online forums to mentor aspiring developers.
What is your experience working with the PSF or other boards?
My experience with the Python Software Foundation includes collaborating on grant fund projects that promote innovation in Python technology. I have also served on the board of PSF like junior project, where I gained valuable insight into governance practices and strategic planning experience that I believe will contribute to positively to the PSF board.
What changes do you want to implement on the PSF board? And is this your motivation for running?
My primary motivation for running for the PSF board is to advocate for enhanced support for underrepresented groups in tech, both within the Python community and globally. I aim to implement initiatives that foster mentorship programs, scholarships, and partnerships with organizations committed to diversity. These changes are crucial in ensuring that Python remains a welcoming and inclusive environment for all developers.
What other impact do you hope to make as a board member?
Beyond diversity initiatives, I hope to strengthen the PSF roles as a leader in open source advocacy. This includes promoting sustainable funding models for projects, increasing collaboration with industry partners to drive innovation, and expanding global outreach effort to underserved regions. By doing so, I am to elevate Python's impact in shaping the future of technology worldwide. Thanks.